Islam will win with or without you, but without Islam you will get lost and lose.